question is being received from California, USA. The question is it allowed to kiss and hug wife? The brother has asked a question from California, USA, America, and the question is about like if it is permissible to kissing and hugging his wife. It is allowed and it is permissible. You can do whatever you want to do with your wife, except you cannot have the intercourse with her. During the time when you have the intercourse, of course, that falls into your break, you're gonna break your fast, and you have to pay the expiation, and you have to pay your kafara, and all that. And it is allowed. You can hug your wife, and you can kiss your wife, like when you go to work, and when you come back, you can hug her, you can kiss her. But it is not recommended for those who are weak mind, and they wouldn't trust themselves. They're going to fall into something like an they're going to fall into like a major sin, which like having an intercourse during the fasting. So if not, they might fall into to more further than just the kissing and hugging. But there's two types of kissing and hugging. Like when you go to work, you just hug your wife and you kiss her. And there's another type of kissing and hugging when she's alone and you are in your romantic mood, and you're going, you just holding your hands and you just playing with her body, and you are touching her breast, and also that would make you penetrate, and is gonna make you more going to further in sinning. So rather we should not fall to into that type of situation. By like if you go to work, or it's just like minor case in the small situation, like you're just saying you kiss your wife, you kiss your wife, and you hug her, and but you just went off to work and you just come back from work, that's something like a different cases. But let's say if she is alone and you're alone, and you just go and you're in romantic mood and you just hold her, you start kissing and kissing, it's getting keep going more further and more further, more further. So basically this is not recommended for the weak man, and somebody who couldn't hold himself and who could not control himself. It is not recommended for him to go exceed the limits. So but if you're going to work and you just want to kiss your wife and you want to hug your wife, that is something like a normal, and this is permissible. But if you want to in a romantic mood and you want to be going with her, touching her and getting more deeper and deeper, so that's gonna make not you only, but also it's gonna break her fast. Not you just sin, but also she's gonna fall in sin. So both of you have to expiate, and the both of you have to pay your kafara. She has to fast 60 days, or you have to fast 60 days, or both of you have to feed the masakin and the needy people. So rather we just want to stay in this type of situation. We don't want to fall into that situation that like we will fall into sinning.